Every stoma is a little different in size and shape. Your stoma may get smaller during the first 6 weeks after surgery, so it's good to measure it frequently. Your skin barrier should fit closely around your stoma to protect your skin. The most important thing you can do to keep your skin healthy is to use ostomy products that fit well, minimize leakage, and stay in place.
After you have selected the right product, you'll need to know the size of your stoma, which you can measure with a Hollister Stoma Sizing Guide. If you don't have a sizing guide, ask your nurse to provide one for you or contact Hollister directly. The Hollister Stoma Sizing Guide has a variety of holes in it, so you can try different sizes until you find the one that best fits your stoma. Remember, not everyone's stoma is the same. Here is how you would measure if you have a round stoma. Slip the hole in the stoma sizing guide over your stoma and place the card against your skin. If the opening touches and rubs against your stoma, that size is too small. If the opening fits over your stoma, but you can still see the skin around your stoma, that opening is too large. Select the opening that fits comfortably around your stoma without actually touching it. In this case, the correct size is 7/8 of an inch.
Make a note of the size your stoma is. This will be useful if you have a new stoma to see if it is still changing size. It will also be helpful when you place an order for more supplies.
Draw the pattern on the backing of a cut-to-fit skin barrier and cut along the line. A cut-to-fit skin barrier allows you to cut the opening so that it fits your stoma perfectly. To measure a stoma that is not round, first measure your stoma across the widest part. Then measure across the narrowest part. This person, for example, has an oval-shaped stoma that measures 1 3/8 of an inch by 1 inch. When you know the dimensions of your oval stoma, mark the back of the skin barrier with the correct measurements. Then, draw curved lines to connect the marks. Now, simply cut along the line. After ostomy surgery, the size of your stoma can change considerably, so be sure to measure your stoma regularly until the size stops changing, usually 4 to 6 weeks after surgery.
If your stoma is round and it is no longer changing size, you may be able to use a pouching system that has the skin barrier opening already cut for you. This is called a pre-sized skin barrier. Consult the Hollister Choosing Your Ostomy Products booklet to see if your size is available. If it is difficult for you to cut your skin barrier, you may want to ask a family member or friend to help you by cutting a few in advance for you. In addition, some ostomy suppliers provide this service. You may want to ask about this next time you place your order. A properly fitted pouching system is essential in helping to prevent skin irritation, achieving optimal wear time, and having a sense of security.